So that's why I made that video and like the next 70 videos for those things related to the laptop.
How does it feel to go back and watch that now? I mean, obviously, times have changed a lot.
Yes, times have changed, but the intention is still there. It's still to put yourself in the buyer's shoes. You've already bought something, and now you're experiencing using it instead of just thinking about what it might be like.
Yeah. Do you... Like, I know if I go back, you know, when I was a kid, I did a lot of, like, audio and video recording and everything. And to go back, like, I recognize the importance of it because it helped kind of, pave the road that I traveled. But then at the same time, I have this tinge of, like, embarrassment from witnessing me in that insecure time of my life. Do you feel that when you watch these videos?
Not only the first video, but, like, anything more than, like, 3 weeks old, I feel like that. Because I feel like... The latest version of yourself is always the most savvy version of yourself versus what you were doing in the past. So even things that were your best possible work 4 months ago, you may look back at that and be like, oh, why didn't I think of this other thing I should have been doing? Or why did I make that mistake? Or why did I not light this or color this way? Blah, blah, blah. So I do definitely look back and feel like, you know, I don't regret any of it. I'm glad I did it and I wouldn't change it for a thing. But yeah, this definitely the embarrassment of looking at your older self.
For sure.
Your younger self.
I mean, you're your own best critic. And if you're looking back even 3 or 4 months ago on videos that, you know, you can find the ways that you would improve those. I mean, that's basically how you hone your craft. So that's how you continue to get better. How did your parents feel about knowing that you were throwing these videos out onto on the wild web, let's say? Did they know at first? Like, did they understand kind of what you were doing with those videos?
As far as I know, they didn't really know what it was all about. Like, they kind of were like one day, like, hey, like, we've seen like the videos that you're doing online, like on your channel. Just keep it up, I guess. It looks cool. Mm-hmm. I guess that's a way of encouraging like a hobby or something like that. But as far as it being online, like, they've always have, you know, they want it to be safe and they don't want anyone, they don't, oh, don't put the front door in the video, don't put our address in the video or anything like that. But, you know, just general safety. But other than that, just do your thing.